Though his artistic career only lasted about 4 years before his death in 1974, Karoo Ashevak quickly became known both for his impeccable finishing as well as for his playful, often humorous subject matter. The majority of his work used whalebone, which produces fantastic, irregular forms. In this sculpture, we feel the echo of these unique shapes conjured from the stone. It's quintessentially Karoo, down to the tiny mittens carved in the back.